Sports. It's in the game.
We attacking better, stand back and watch. Strong in when he come in the slot, trying to bend the corner of your limbs again.
Welcome back in, everyone.
From the middle of the end zone. And a good return as he'll be stopped just shy of the 30-yard line. Throwing on first down is Mahomes, escaping the pressure right. Oh, he's going to air it out right away. And that will be incomplete. Would have been a big hitter if they had connected. Instead, it's second down. After the incomplete pass, here now is second and 10. From the gun, it's Mahomes. Flushed out. And oh, right away, he lost the football. Now this is picked up by the Bills. And this is going to be back for the Bills. So the defense forces the fumble. They get the score. And a guy on defense becoming offensive there, Charles.
And you know they love that. Any guy on defense loves to pick up the ball and have it in his hands and try and score himself. In this case, that's exactly what happened.
He'll be singing in the shower postgame. And you can bet they're preaching two hands on the ball here as the kick's away following that fumble return. And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line. Kansas City taking the field for their second drive. On first down, Mahomes. This turns into a nice gain with a slide at the end.
Partner, he was going through his progressions. Not there, not there. After about the third one, he decided he better pull it down and run for it. And he slides down and avoids the hit for good measure.
Flush to his right. And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down. Second and right at a yard. And just a yard to go here on second down. Play action. Now it's Mahomes. Now he'll let it go on the run. Deep left side. And that's going to be incomplete. Good effort there trying to take a shot, but it's third down. They tried the throw on second down, unsuccessful. Now it's third and one. Mahomes taps this forward. It's a jet sweep. 20! Kansas City touchdown. Tyreek Hill, 48. Yards. And the Chiefs are an extra point away from tying up this football game.
And boy, how many
times have we seen this from Tyreek Hill, that ability to take the ball in and turn upfield.
And that should serve as a big warning to this defense. They know now that they have to stick close to these receivers because they have the ability to break games wide open after the catch, and that one wound up in the end zone.
And he'll get it up past the 20 to about the 22. Allen and the Bills now with a first and 10 at their own 22. Devin Singletary with his first carry of the game. And he sneaks his way forward only for a couple here. Second down. The last run got a couple here. Second and 8. From the gun, it's Allen. Steps away. Now he'll let it go on the run. Deep left side. And that is going to be pulled in one-handed. Wow. Touchdown. Stephon Diggs. 76 yards. And the Bills on just two plays have taken the lead. Extra point by Bass, up and good. And that makes the score 14-7. After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. Well, from deep in the end zone, he's going to bring this out. And ultimately, he stopped right where he would have been if he had simply gone down to a knee at the 25. KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. And they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline, because when you score a touchdown, you have to go over and look at the tablet and see what you did on the last drive. When you score points, it's a whole lot better view than when you're trying to...
And in for the Chiefs touchdown! DeMarcus Robinson. Efficient or tidy, whatever word you want to use in that, man. One play, 75 yards in zone.
Yeah, efficient, tidy, excellent words. How about explosive? 75 yards, one play. That means everyone handled their assignment, doesn't it? It doesn't just mean that the defense broke down. They really executed the way that was drawn up on the whiteboard. Big time play.